shouldn't stand with their feet in second or parallel first. Blah, blah, blah. Fix it right now. There you go. Now we don't know. The very end of your pose, your arm is hyperextended, your elbow is popping. If by your age, you should learn to correct that. I'm not crazy about what you're wearing, because when you roll your tights down like that, you're making your body longer and your legs shorter. You always want to have longer legs as a dancer. There were several Charleston steps in the routine. What about a flapper dress? I don't know if this is dance wear or this is fashion. Second, you need to buy better tap shoes. You gotta spend some money and get a good tap shoe. You're wearing tap shoes that a beginner would wear. So your sounds are so clear that, you know, the clarity of your tapping is wonderful, but I'm not getting any shading. Everything sounds the same throughout the whole entire piece. Choreographically, you're doing a leg hold. It was your right leg. We're seeing your rear end and your right hip from where you are, and the flexibility just wasn't there at that time. Maybe you can do it better, but we didn't see that. That doesn't need to be in the tap dance. Basic other choreography things, you did turns, the crampole turns or something, when you're just in and out and out. There's so many different arms that you could do, and we're not saying it's like play on, play on. You need to take your tap and move it into 2014, mm-hmm. All right? The complexity of the steps. You dance from beginning to end. There was one moment before the Charleston section that you paused, but there's not really a difference in simplicity and really difficult tapping. The toe stands, the, you know, working on your heels, we didn't see any of that, even on the side of your foot. You don't need to be masculine, you can still be feminine and do more difficult work. Your mouth is open the entire time you dance. Your mouth hangs open, and it's like you're gonna catch bugs, they're gonna fly into your mouth. And your face never changed with the steps. Maybe a tiny bit, and then when the music changed later on and you were upstage from us, that feeling should have changed. You tried to do it, but you just didn't get there.